Question is given 29 cube plus 15 cube divided by 14 cube plus 29 cube is equal to what? We have to find out the value of this term. How we can find out? Let's see solution. Right, this is given. So we can write this 29. This 29 we can write here 15, because here 15. So we can write this 15 plus 14. 15 plus 14, 29. So 15 plus 14 cube plus 15 cube divided by 14 cube plus again 29. So we can write in terms of 15 and 14. So 15 plus 14 cube. Right? Now 15 plus 14 here and here also 15 plus 14, so we can consider here, let's consider x is equal to 15 and y is equal to 14. So x plus y cube plus x cube divided by y cube plus x plus y cube, right, is equal to, now x plus y cube, so this is big term, so we can consider this x plus y is equal to p. Let's consider x plus y is equal to p, therefore we can write this p cube plus x cube divided by y cube plus p cube, right, is equal to, now we know the formula a cube plus b cube, formula of a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square. This is the formula of a cube plus b cube. Using this formula here we will get p cube plus x cube, so we can write this p plus x times p square minus px ab, that is px plus x square divided by y cube plus p cube. So y cube plus p cube, again we have to using same formula, so y plus p and here y square minus py plus p square, right, is equal to, now p plus x, but we know that the value of p is equal to x plus y, we already considered that x plus y is equal to p from equation 1, you can consider here, so from equation 1 p is equal to x plus y using in equation 2, so p is equal to x plus y, so we can write x plus y plus x times p square, that is x plus y whole square, right, times x plus p square plus x square divided by next, that is y divided by y plus p, y plus p, p that is x plus y, right, y square minus p, that is x plus y, so minus x plus y times y plus p square, that is again x plus y whole square, right, is equal to, now we can write this x plus y plus x, so it will become 2x plus y times x square, this is x plus y whole square, so x square plus y square plus 2xy minus x square, x square times x square minus x square minus xy plus x square divided by y plus x plus y. So it will become 2y plus x. 2y plus x times y square minus xy minus y square plus x square plus y square plus 2xy, right? X square, y square, 2xy is equal to, now 2x plus y, 2x plus y times here x square plus y square plus xy, x square plus x square minus x square, so this will cancel from here, plus x square minus x square plus 2xy minus xy, so it will become xy. So here left term, that is x square plus y square plus xy, right, divided by 2y plus x divided by, same thing here, minus y square plus y square cancel, and here minus xy plus 2xy, so it will become xy. So we can write this is also same, x square plus y square plus xy. Now same term, x square plus y square plus xy, x square plus y square plus xy. So this will become cancel here. Left term, that is 2x plus y, and here divided by 2y plus x. Now we already considered that now x is equal to 15 and y is equal to 14. So using this value here, we will get is equal to 2 times x, 15 plus y, that is 14. Divided by 2 times y, 2 times y, that is 14 plus x, 15 is equal to 15 to the 30 plus 14 divided by 14 to the 28 plus 15 is equal to, we can write 44 and here 43. So this is the value. So we can say 29 cube plus 15 cube divided by 14 cube plus 29 cube is equal to 44 divided by 43. This is the solution. Thank you.